culture has a name for it. We call them imaginary friends.
I'm playing a new game with Chauncey.
He asked you to do something that hurt you.
That was part of the game.
Just my imagination.